City by City is presented by Carl F. Bucherer, Fine Swiss Watchmaking.
In 1997, when Hong Kong was handed over to Chinese control, concerns were many. But today, this exciting cosmopolitan city is more intriguing than ever. Entrepreneurial, unabashedly capitalistic, Hong Kong is a city of hard work and hard play. Shopping abounds, while the dazzling Hong Kong nightlife seems to promise unlimited possibilities. Full of beauty and contradictions, Hong Kong blends commerce with culture, high-tech with the exotic, retaining links to its British past while remaining distinctly Chinese. Jia or Jia, the Cantonese word for home, is the first boutique hotel in Asia designed by Philippe Starck.
Our concept is really to develop a very relaxed and very personal experience. Most of our guests are very savvy travelers who want to have very personal service but non-intrusive.
Characterized by warm wood floors, sheer white curtains, eclectic furniture and art, and soft lighting, Jia was created to offer guests a homey refuge amidst this chaotic urban landscape. A variety of rooms are offered, all with kitchen areas and the signature casual elegance. If you need extra breathing space, book the two-level penthouse suite, actually more like a spacious two-bedroom townhouse, with living, dining and kitchen on one floor, bedrooms on another. Jia attracts the design-centric guest seeking a personal touch. Hong Kong is a shopper's paradise, and one of the coolest places to check out here or anywhere else is Goods of Desire.
So the name GOD is actually a Cantonese name. In Cantonese it's Jihodi. Jihodi means to live better, to improve your life.
Here you'll find almost everything under the sun, from clothing and accessories to a multitude of home goods and furnishings, all created by talented Asian designers with style, panache and often humor.
I think that's the essence of good design, is to take something out of context and make something ordinary into being extraordinary.
Not content with being labeled a typical furniture store, Goods of Desire makes it its mission to surprise and inspire, to make the shopping experience an adventure. A newcomer to the scene, Seva, is located in the Central District, in the penthouse of the Prince's Building. The restaurant offers a blend of Asian and European cuisine and a range of dining or socializing experiences. On the bank side, there's a formal and luxurious dining room aimed for the business crowd, while on the harbor side, a more casual and fashionable environment. Seva offers a taste bar as well, but the main attraction has to be the stunning 360-degree views from the wraparound terrace. Have a drink amidst nearby skyscrapers and contemplate the beauty of the harbor below and the colorful Kowloon skyline. Another Hong Kong dinner option is to go street level and head to the famous Temple Night Market. Here,